Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. My name is Sean. I was joined, as always, by the Beeb, and we are going to play some more of this lovely game. I don't know exactly what number part this is. I think it's part number 9, if I wrote my notes down correctly the other day. And we're gonna try and clean both of these today. I think they're both, I don't know if they're both a little smaller. I'm really worried about the cottage being like a lot of like nooks and crannies and stuff, but we're gonna... What's that?
Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt, but did you want to do that one first?
I don't know. I asked which one you wanted to do, and you said the recreation vehicle, so that is where we're going to start.
Okay.
The recreation vehicle worth 400, the forest cottage worth 700, so we'll jump on in here and start the job.
I just didn't even think about all the nooks and crannies.
Yeah, I feel like the cottage is going to be... dense. Not necessarily difficult, but like just kind of like a lot going on, you know? Let's see. Confirm. This is a good opportunity to tell you that there was a terrific speed run of all these vehicles. 6-player no soap speed run happening during AGDQ 2023. Video is up on their YouTube channel. Maybe I'll link that at the end of this video. Because it was terrific. We were really excited about that run. And then it happened at like 10:30 on a Thursday. But I had to get up super early. So we just waited for the YouTube stuff to show up. And then we did that. Watched it on YouTube. And it was pretty fantastic. All right. You coming?
Yep.
Okay. This house looks familiar. This looks like the bane of our existence. Earlier in this one. This family apparently super rich. Because we cleared their, like, old car. Alright. Let me know when you in. Oh, you're in. Okay. I'm going to start up here on top. I feel like I'm counting down to do a speed run, but no. They were blitzing through this with 6 people. It was wild. Really good speed run, too. Just kind of in general. Those are, like, my favorite speed runs. I enjoy watching speed runs and, like, AGDQ specifically. But, like, when it gets, like, weird and wonderful, that's where it really shines. Okay, so there's going to be some rust on this. You're going to want to use the, like, red nozzle. Then we're gonna do the cottage. I guess I could probably just do the regular for a little bit. Anyway, as you probably know, we play co-op stuff on Thursdays. So if you'd like to see more, be sure to subscribe, do all the good stuff. We appreciate it. And we've also incorporated both of us into some taste test stuff on Saturdays. So if you wanna check that out as well. Can do that. Not exactly sure. I think I'm not 100% sure what this video is going on, if I'm being completely honest with you. You bought? Yeah. What do you mean you can't add the cleaning with the deer thing? That sucks. No, you hit what, B or Y, and that should have all your nozzles. Hold Y. And then it's the little, it's like bottom left.
Yeah, and
it's like gray now.
Yeah.
That sucks. The co-op in this game, kind of not great. I guess that makes sense why there would be a 6-player no soap speed run, because like players can't even access it. That's truly unfortunate. Anyway, so we've been doing the co-op stuff. The new Sea of Thieves adventure kicks off tomorrow. So I should get a better idea of when the following Sea of Thieves adventure will kick off. So hopefully, people will enjoy it. I think we have a good mix of games. We enjoy. I've not played Saints Row in a while. That might be kind of dumb. That's true. That one would be a good game to finish. Yeah. It is unfortunate. I'll stand here and I'll say it. Saints Row from last year, good game. I feel like we're doing this so slow. Speedrun really, really making me feel like we're not doing a very good job here. Oh, you know what actually might be the next Powerwash sim video to go up? This actually might end up being part 10. We should check out the Tomb Raider DLC. Okay. That was kind of what I was working with as well. There's quite a bit of rust up here on the top of the... There's rust and graffiti up here on a bunch of the vents and roof and stuff. And that stuff takes the red nozzle. I guess I could be using some soap. Yeah, I said that and I did not mean for it to be a brag. Nozzles are usually a little bit better for like general stuff, and then using the soap for the smaller bits, maybe. But who knows? There's like story. So, do you get little? You don't get chat bubbles on the side. So I get like little like text bubbles on the side, which I think we were talking to your mom today about about this game, because there's new Tomb Raider DLC coming out soon for it, or is already out by the time you're watching this video. And she was like, oh, there's like a lot of story happening, and I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not sure. I'm sure there is story. I wasn't arguing. The text bubbles pop up on the side, but chances are I'm usually cleaning stuff off, so. How are we doing roof-wise? There it is. Okay. I'm gonna pop off the side here. I will say, I love cleaning windows. I don't know why, but I find cleaning the windows so satisfying. More satisfying than, like, any other aspect of the game. In a whole game that's, like, relaxing and satisfying, windows take the cake. Set you down. Why can't I just put this on the floor or the ground? Whatever. The window. Right body looking pretty good. Depending on how long, like, the cottage and stuff take, we could try the third one after. I should get enough stars to like unlock some other stuff. Go back and probably watch. We'll have to watch some lore videos about Powerwash Simulator. Yeah. That is so weird. The co-op just kind of honestly doesn't make sense. Why wouldn't you be able to use the soap? So I think they should just go for a Powerwash Simulator 2, not like expansions to this. Yeah, co-op should get the co-op partner should always get the same amount of money because they're doing the work too, and they should be able to use the soap. Window, what you need window, probably on the, I'm gonna guess it's on the top. That was kind of correct. There it is. 70% looking pretty good. How's your side over there going? Yeah, the rest is rough. We gotta get down and dirty in this one. There's an underside. Underside's taken care of. I gotta get some more on this right body. Ah, here we go. That's gonna probably be your main culprit right there. Problem for me is I'm gonna actually run out of the soap I so desperately need. This right body is not going down here. This was a very that was a choice. I made a choice there. Didn't make a lot of sense. Excellent. Just shoot right at the ground there. Very helpful. Very helpful. All right. Can I put that down? Am I stuck? Hello? I am broken. I am no joke broken. So I have the ladder in my possession. I can't put it down by pushing down on the D-pad.
Can you stand up?
I cannot stand up. Yeah. So I have soft locked myself in the game.
Do we have to restart?
We don't have to restart, but I... I have to go to the freaking main menu. How do I quit? How do you quit a job? Ah, help. Ah, this is the worst. Ah, this menu system sucks.
I don't know, can you just, we're 89% of the way.
Yeah.
Can you spray or clean?
I can't do anything. I can't believe that this is a thing. I'm pushing down on the D-pad. The thing is highlighted yellow. Oh my god, the ladder. The ladder is my undoing. Oh, we don't have to restart it. I'm just, you're stuck without me. Unless you want me to boot us, I can... No, it saves. We'll find out together. I mean, it was only a couple of minutes. It really was not that long. All right, I'm quitting my game. No, I was waiting. I was curious how long it was going to take. Oh, that's so annoying. I was like, oh, I'll get this thing out of the... I was going to get the ladder out of the way, put it in a different spot. I hate that you can't just throw it on the ground, which would be really nice. And then I thought, oh, I'll just... Oh, God. In progress, I got 89% of it done. A lot of... Oh, that's right. You can buy stuff in the thing. Invite friend. You gotta click this a couple times though. Come on, video game. Okay. I forget you can go to the shop. Heavy duty. Medium duty. Oh, I can almost buy that one. Oh, do I actually own that? Am I using the wrong power washer? Everything's out of stock. Oh, shoot. Did you get an invite?
I did. I was just trying to see if I could buy the soap thing.
Yeah, maybe it's just something we're kind of missing. Oh, it's actually it saved. It did not save correctly. It still thinks I have 3 liters of the cleaner.
Oh, yeah.
Are you in the level or no?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay. Because we learned, we kind of knew that it was like a pain to like load into something as someone was cleaning, but they confirmed it in the speedrun that we were watching. That it's like if someone is washing, it keeps making the game re-download the dirt. So.
Yeah, it'll load normally just fine. If you're washing, whatever it says.
We good? Okay. Ladder's on the ground. Not gonna touch the ladder. Windscreen. I'm gonna touch the ladder. The sweet speedrun strats that we learned about? I don't think so. Okay. Hubcap, you got the indicator. How is this? How is it still not clean? Hello, windscreen? Over there? There we go. Okay. Hubcap. Windscreen wiper. Absolutely. What's wrong with the front bumper? Multi-purpose? Oh, this windscreen wiper. Oh, it's so annoying. Bumper. Metal? There's no way that's the best way to do it. Pretty obvious if I had just used my old peepers here. Some more stuff going. Now we're going. Now we're. What about left body? What can I do for you? And? Yes. Sorry, I A stone cleaner, not really gonna help. I'm gonna stick my mold. All purpose. Oops. This one's, getting on my nerves a little bit. Yeah, the back's still pretty bad. I'm unfortunately all out of cleaner. Like, this one just kind of like... This one is kind of like... It... What am I trying to say? There. Okay. That's fine. All right. Glass. Is that even useful in these scenarios, or is it just kind of... That's kind of helping. Kind of mashing as the bar goes down a little bit. All purpose is kind of helpful, but not really. Alright, what's... Is the all-purpose kind of helpful? This freaking burger. I have a bunch of different soaps, but like, I don't know. I'm not sure exactly like how helpful they are. I need metal soap the most. But I only had like 3 liters of it, and I ran through that one pretty quickly. So now I'm trying to use like all purpose or multi-purpose or whatever, but I'm like kind of just burning through it. I don't know if this is like really worth it. I mean, it's kind of making a difference here and there, but it just seems okay. There we go. Okay. There's the ladder. Pull under the under what? Okay, I'm having some luck. Interior, back there. At any point, if you'd like to kind of just get something. Okay, rear body taken care of. So what do we... Bumpers. So two wing mirrors, the exhaust. Talking about it during the speed run of, like, there are some that just have such, like, particular angles. And we are starting to get to this. Yep. Exhaust is cleaned. Two wing mirrors and that windscreen wiper. It's the bane of my existence. Where is... There it is. There it is. Boom! Nail it. Whew. Whew. It only says 99% though. Yeah. We get our lovely little time lapse here. I wonder if we'll see the part where I'm just holding the ladder for some reason. I think you kind of can, and it's just me crouching around. Are you coming over to look at it?
I was going to use source from
Oh. Yeah, just trying to figure it out. Okay. So we'll go back to career mode. Oh, we unlocked another vehicle to do.
Do that instead of the house.
Huh?
Is the do that
instead of the house? Nah, we'll do the house. We will do the house. That one didn't actually take that long. It took about 25 minutes. And that was even with, like, with a break. Okay, hold on. Before you get up and go too far... I'm going to start the job for the cottage.
I'm just
going to
ask you how big it is. Is it big?
It's not too bad. It doesn't look too terrible. There's some scaffolding. I got to... Oh. You're still my assistant.
Yeah.
Oh.
I usually just transfer over with you.
Oh, okay. I was going to make sure you, like, loaded in okay. I guess usually we just do, like, the one. For some reason, I was like, oh, I have to invite her. I do need to buy some cleaning liquid. It would be. I don't think it's going to be too bad either. We unlocked the helicopter, though. Do we do that one? No. It won't be too bad. Okay. A lot of wood, a lot of multi-purpose. That's good. That's good news for me. I feel really bad that she can't use it. Wood cleaner? So would it be... Maybe like a Scotia metal? Okay, got one of them. Try the other side. There's that one. Now the cellar door. One of them that way. Clear this so I can see the way in there. There it is. Alright, look at that. Why is... Do you have to go inside? Why is that yellow? Yeah. eating this pink up. Foundation. There it goes. Okay. Maybe just pop around the edge here. Grab all this. What's this? Multi-purpose. Foundation. Under there a bit. There we go. Pretty well here. Hopefully there isn't too much more stone on this one. I'm not like kind of wasting this cleaner. I guess I should have taken more of a look before I just go like, oh, it's a good idea. There we go. Foundation. So good. Progress bar though, just eating away. Hell yeah. Ooh, that's stone. Ooh, that's all stone too. Shoot. Oh yes, windows. Yes! Windows! Let's go! Thankfully, with like a lot of the all-purpose stuff, it's going to be fairly easy to clean off. So is the window... Oh, is it all one window? That would seem unhelpful. It's not all one. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Oh shoot. All this moss. Gross. Look at green. Angle's starting to get a little weird. Okay, is there a step ladder? There it is. Ah. Oops. Window frame from the side. We're gonna need to get this from underneath. Absolutely. There we go. Look at that. I got 5% of it done. 5%. I was walking around trying to get a bunch of the stone stuff, but I don't have like a ton of the cleaner. It's like a little unfortunate. Not have that freaking little ladder thing in my way. Gall darn it. Thankfully that one you can just... leave on the ground. Don't pick it up with your... Oh man, the stone's super easy to clean. I don't know why I wasted all that cleaner. This green nozzle isn't even the most powerful, and it's knocking through it no problem. Okay. What? Yeah, it's What do you mean, oh? I hear a lot of mashing on the buttons over there. You all right? What is happening?
I can almost jump up there.
Oh, that's why. That kind of explains why it just looks... That looks wild. That looks like a... There's scaffolding on the back side here. So we can get up there. Not doing a great job, but... You made what? You can move the scaffold. Oh, okay. Window... Scaffolding may not have been as helpful as I thought it was going to be. I mean, it's nice for getting on the roof. I guess if I slide it down a little bit, I could kind of... Which is what I was gonna do, maybe? Maybe? I had it perfectly where I wanted it, kind of. Are you serious? Why are you giving me, like, a gold? Scaffolding is useless. There's, like, nowhere to put it. How is this helpful? The areas for it are too tight. Can you even put it along the long side over here? I was going to try and get this chimney situation taken care of. What? I'm below you. I was gonna try and get the chimney on this, like, on the side of the house, but it just, like, won't let the scaffolding go that far over. That's awful. Why? Ugh. Okay, well. Just drop down and... You have to do the inside of the thing? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, that sucks. I don't want the chimney. Focus. Focus, Sean. Focus. Alright. Take care of the first thing you see. There we go. Get this little stump post. I'm getting distracted. This is what I was worried about with this, it wasn't, like, the most, or, like, not the most money and not worth, or not the biggest, but I kind of figured it was going to be dense, and I, feel pretty correct in that assumption, or assertion, guess, whatever you want to call it. Sometimes I just use words and I think that'll make me sound smart, and then I go, do I use that correctly? Is that the right way to say that? Alright, timber pillar. What you looking for there, timber pillar? There it is. Okay. I think this front little area, kind of taking care of minus that. No big deal. Are you still up doing the chimney? Or are you doing the rooster? You were talking about going and doing the fence. Oh, that's fine. No problem. Okay, all of this. Foundation. Timber frame, there we go. This timber frame, that's still as well. I'm down at the... There it goes. I'm down at the front, kind of just taking care of that stuff on the ground level. It, for the most part, is like pretty nicely sectioned off, which is helping me focus, kind of. Oh my god, that startled the heck out of me. Oh my goodness. Holy moly. It was a scream. What? It was a scream coupled with like a sudden image on my screen, which was your body falling off of the roof. Oh, that was surprisingly startling. It was not, I bet. Well, I shouldn't even say I bet. I mean, obviously, because... Look, hold on. Before you go too far, look at the door. You can see where you fell. Turn around. Because you just... Yeah, the line just... I didn't realize it. Otherwise, I would have probably seen more of it. Oh my goodness. That's where a multicam would be great. There we go. Yes. Give me them dings. Yeah. Yeah. We're going to end up kind of like the fire station one of being like, oh, we got all these nice little dings happening. And then it's just going to dry up as it seems. Where's all the stuff on the steps? It's just right on the steps. We're gonna have to get much of it. There we go. Oh, the steps are all set. Oh, okay. There it is. Now, how about orange. Something that I wasn't really even aiming for, but alright. I'll take it, I guess. It's just like so few places to put this. Maybe the actual ladder would be kind of helpful. Problem with the actual ladder is it has a lot of like contact points, so it's just like I'm guessing. Yeah, that's what I thought. Let me put this anywhere over here. I'm gonna go back. Yeah. That's fine, I think. I got the rooster thing. Oops. On the side of this roof. Very realistically, I assume. Hit it. I bet I know why. I bet I know. me for it. Go under. Bam. Yeah, there it is. I did it. I figured it out. Number one Powerwash puzzle solver. Well, I mean, it wasn't really much of a puzzle. It's kind of just like a... Hey, maybe use your eyes there, bud. I wish I could get this... If I could get this thing, like... 3 feet in front of me. It's kind of like... The scaffolding in this game feels so useless. Not in this game, but on this level feels so useless. It's like, why is this even here? How's your stone wall cleaning going? Okay. Definitely at my power limit for this nozzle. Thankfully, the slopes are very forgiving on this one. It would suck if the scaffolding was useless and the like slopes were like really bad. $369.68. What? I have $369. Am I not using the right thing? Wait. Do I relax two? Is that the... What's the... Prime Vista 3000? Oh. I think I bought a new one that I didn't even realize I bought. Now I'm cleaning. Now I'm power washing. That was a real lovely shot there. Real lovely shot of me just missing, like, everything. Mm-hmm. Main roof cap, okay. Probably on the other end, I would guess. So, whoa. My sign. Uh-oh. One power wash puts us all over confused. Uh-oh, look out. How is this not? How is it like, I have to get under part of it or something? Yeah, I sure will. Easier on the other side. Okay. Did it do it? Of course it didn't. Ooh. Do I have to go? Damn it, I bet I have to go all the way over here. Oops. There we go. Ugh, that's kind of annoying. Is that I'm even gonna be able to get the scaffolding on this side. Oops, sorry. Correct way. It is not so. Can I? No. Help. Help. Do this. What? What about me and the scaffolding?
The fence is done.
Fence is done? Okay, perfect. I've got the scaffolding in a place where I think it actually will help me. Which is kind of nice. Are you hitting it with the red? Did I kind of take what you were doing? I was just trying to help you. Sure. That's fine. Whatever you'd like to accomplish. There it is. I Now I think you can buy the last extension for... Maybe an achievement? No? No achievement? No points? Give me points. Gamer score means everything. Sometimes the game is kind of a pain. Let me reframe. It's got to be different, right? Yeah, it absolutely is. The window. Oh, the window's not even done yet. Love windows. I am up there. That inside part. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Thank you. My lantern. Thank you. Making that nice and easy and helpful. Phew! Pretty close to up on the deeper. Accidentally shot like off to the right and just kind of got enough. It was kind and gave it to me. Is the bottom area done? Probably not, because I was working on that. I guess we'd doing this doing the roof and getting that all taken care of. Not too shabby of an idea. Get that scaffolding and what might be kind of a helpful Well, you're welcome to come down from here and help me with the... I'm doing some side stuff. I'd like to lend some assistance. Yeah, I guess that's fair. I'm only down here on the bottom because I fell off. I don't know why I'm doing that like this. There's like several levels to this. Am I trying to position myself in the... Even one more level. That must have been annoying to watch. Like, you can go further up, and I'm just like, no, I'd like to try and position and angle this, thread the needle real quick. Hold on, I'll get the perfect angle in about 15 to 20 minutes. So is the front half of the roof complete? Sure. Okay. Right, so you got the front part. I can work on this back side. I've been kind of getting it here, there, getting it going. All right, main roof. Is this the same main roof? Okay. So we'll go do this area.
Be like, oh, I'm clean.
Yeah, I'm clean. You got me. I guess that was part of what we learned with the speed run as well, was that I'm the host. So we kind of see different things in these levels for whatever reason. We were both spraying at the same time. It's kind of like an execution. We don't know who got it. Yeah. Do you think it has to do... Because they were talking about that host thing where there's... When they're doing the six-person speed run... They're talking about if there's a discrepancy between the host and the rest. And there were times where we were watching it in some of the later levels where the discrepancy was 12 percentage points. I wonder if that plays a part in it as well. That was such a good... It was such a good speed. It was so, like, informative and fun to watch and, like, just, man. And plus, you know, it being kind of like a silly game, silly category situation, I think, makes it, you know, more engaging in some aspects. It has, like, really good elements, too, of, like, it seems like they're just spraying water wherever, but they're actually pretty particular about where they're going with it and what they're trying to do and where people are set up. Between that and the Hitman Contracts run, I think those two really stuck out to me. I obviously had to watch all of them. Of the ones, because like, the Hitman stuff is fascinating. You have to keep track of so much going on, and that was just incredible. Even though I don't think he like technically did it, because somebody like saw him or whatever, because it was supposed to be Silent Assassin. But God, it was so good. Okay, so that area is all taken care of. I'm taking care of this little A-frame piece right here. Swing back and forth. Go. 76%. Oh, it feels so good to be able to use the scaffolding. What a weird thing for me to be stuck on, but boy was I stuck. All of those are the same. Old dogs barking again. Come on, Frame, be good to me. There we go, making progress. What you want to see? There's that. Yes, excellent. I have 169.68. Oh man, well I did until you had the audacity to clean one. There. Big ball on the back. How we doing there? There we go. Frame. Some stuff here on the bottom, but I won't worry about that. For the moment, we'll go up here and we will take care of a nice little bit of this roof, hopefully. Okay. Had way more to do on that, but okay. I will take it. Hitting. Alright. I think 10 of 14 foundations. Or something's 99% complete. Oh wait, what did I do? Let's see if I can get this better. These foundations. Whoa. I found one. There we go. Alright, there's a foundation. Keep saying the word, or seeing, or saying the word foundation. What's that? Is? Okay. I think there was actually genuinely some on the other side. Okay. So it should be all the foundations. 8 of 9 posts. Timber frames, walls. Bunch of windows still. Okay. I see a spot. A bit there. I'm going to use the scaffolding. Did you get the wall you were... Coming over here to... What's that? Oh, okay. That's fine. Meet in the middle. That works for me. Be there we go. Good, like any second now. Okay. Mean roof. Whoa. Work on this, work on the back side a little bit here. Tender pillar. We should be walking around in like mud at this point. So much water in the dirt. Timber frame. See now? Feeling it, getting in the flow. Water. Oops. Oops, I'm gonna go low again. There we go. Timber frame. There we go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. 96%. Would you like me to move the ladder? What percentage does yours say, by the way? Huh. Maybe it was just the six-player thing is kind of more what they were referring to. The desync between six. Sorry. Oh. Yeah, actually mine was stuck at 99 as well. Coming over my area. We are 99% done and we still don't even have anything popping on the side. Whoa. Getting splashed. Okay. 99. So we have posts. There's one post somewhere. Timber frames, a wall. Some windows. Oh boy. Oh boy. Whoa. Where was that? Wall. That must be from like so long ago. Whoa. Timber frame. Okay. That makes sense. Foundation. I'll have a timber frame. No problem. Got it. Foundation, sidewall. Wait. Bottom over here. There we go. Because it's red. You're running into the problem I had, which you have to have the, like, you have to have, I think you have to, it has to be gold, and you have to have the prompt to hit, like, down for it. Okay. Timber frame window. Okay, got the window. Where is that dastardly little timber frame? Slide gable roof cap. Wait, I got it. Whoo! There it is. Whew! I was so worried. Noise, 100%, $700 of the $700. All right. This one's going to be easy. Easy. $150. Here playing patty cake with your friend Pedro. I'm probably just out here making a horn. Owners of this SUV went mud. There's a thing that people just go, yes, I'd like to take my car and just drive around in the mud. Did we see them do the car? Yeah. Okay, I just don't remember it. Because, but there, you're right, there are, like, several that were just so fast. go. All right, new job available.
We just cleaned my car, that's all.
Yeah. It's a very nice green. You did damage. Well, I mean, you were very effective just kind of standing on top. I could just see you, like, spraying it. All right, back to career mode. Oh, here we go. I do remember this one.
Oh, yeah.
Probably. I can ride my penny farthing with no handlebars. Seat and seat support. That. Two pedals. There we go. We weren't quite as effective as the six-person team. Also, one of us stood, like, right in front of the camera. This is the part where Kevin sat in front of the camera for the whole show. All right. Back to career mode. Okay, we have the helicopter if you want to do that, or we can call it there.
Part of me wants to, but the other part of me knows that
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let go. Let's go. All right. Helicopter. And go. Start the timer. Speed run. You want to take bottom or top? What do you have a preference? What would you like to do on this one? I'm gonna kind of just knock out this tire real quick. What is left in the freaking tire? Thank you. Oh my goodness. Okay, the landing gear still has some stuff in it. I'm watching this, what they call the snorkel. I was gonna say that I'm cleaning the hose. Big, thick hose. Huh? Oh, you're cleaning the engine. Snorkel is done. Hell yeah. It's the landing gear way. Gotcha. Give me the news. Fuselage is real big, oh god. Engine mount. Jumping was okay. They okay jumping, just no stepping. Trying to get this. I wonder if maybe some of that would be helpful at all. Freaking landing gear is driving me nuts. The leg. Just the landing gear itself. Where? What do you need? Like on top of any picture? Thank you. Oh my god. distracted. You're going to look at where your art used to be. Think about all the good times you had over there drawing boobies. Assuming that middle part needs some cleaning, I guess. Or I bet on the other side, maybe? Absolutely. Probably gotta go back up top. Oh, look, little mini scaffolding. Nice. How you doing over there? That's okay. Which place? Which blades you were talking about?
The ones behind you or the ones you're standing on?
Oh, yeah, I did those. I need that. That is what I need. I can't remember. Freaking controls. Seemed like you were more towards the front of the thing, so I like. Good, yeah, I got them. Thanks for your stones. Yeah, yeah. Boy, that sounds a lot like me in school. I can help you with your project. Don't you have a project to do? Nah. Yours sounds more fun. Like the same thing. I did do that, actually. I think it was in, like, a filmmaking class. I was, like, I helped a bunch of other people with their projects because I, like, couldn't come up with any fun ideas on my own. There we go. Thanks for being generous. Fuselage is freaking huge. Okay. Let's, I guess, clean up this other part that I apparently missed. That going. This little Alada to sit here and let me go where I want you to go, huh? Actually not, it's up with it. As helpful as I want you to be either. What? Are you mad at me? Oh. Yeah. Oh, if you want, I can try and get this underside. I gotcha. Actually, pretty helpful. Mini scaffold. Hopefully, I don't like bop you off. Be some like on the other curve on. There it goes. Sure. Let's see. I can position myself a little bit. Thankfully, they fixed the glitch where if you look directly at the sun in co-op, the game crashes. The dings have been few and far between. Anyway, now they're starting. Can you get your text message off my screen, please? There's one. Jumping, you gotta follow the rules. No stepping, just jumps. Whoa. Rule breaker. I front of this actually looking pretty good. Windows, so I think, are clear on the front. The front bottom's gonna need some work, but that's all right. Going in here. Engine and the engine mount. Gotcha, gotcha. I see. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's not really like much of a better angle. Come on, engine mount, you kind of give it to me. Kind of saw that. Oh, this frickin' engine. On accident. Yeah, that's kinda how I'm feeling at the moment as well. Just kinda grabbing some stuff on the fuselage. Doing all this stuff. No, it's not you. There's the engine and the engine mount are like really specific, precise angles that they're looking for. And I'm just, it's so close. It's so close. Thank you. Ugh. Trying to necessarily just like get it that way, but whatever. Isn't going too poorly. I knocked out like quite a few of them in this one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Come back to you in a minute. I'm gonna deal with the landing gear crap again. an interesting little section down here. Ugh, gross. I don't even know what the best way to... best angle of attack is. Oh, the freaking nozzle getting in my way. Big worm. Where's his water tank? Dirtiness coming from. Whoa. Hold it down over there. Maybe I don't even know. Oh, maybe the other side? Ooh, we are getting so close on line. There's like two of them that are right there, and I can't get either of them to ding. Thank you, God. Whoa. Come on. Ooh, fuselage done. Whoa. I'm working on one right now. How many of the blades? Thank God. Fucking water tank. Oh, I see one. Landing gear, oil cooler, and the tail rotor drive shaft. The other landing gear gave me like a lot of, it was very annoying. There's some metal soapage. Throw it around, see if it'll. The landing gear on the other side was a huge pain in the ass for me. There we go. Whew. All right, that's a solid. That is a solid part. That was a ton of stuff, actually. I think it went from 70 to like 95 stars. We did the cottage. We did the car. We did the bike. We did the helicopter.
Is there anything else we can do?
We did the one.
That's small and easy because my number amount of money I have is not
as
scary.
Is it scary?
It's a scary number.
What's your number?
166696.
Whoa!
The
clean the mayor's mansion.
A what?
Clean the mayor's mansion. It's only $350. It's pretty small. It looks like it's just the outside.
How much was the helicopter?
$600. Hey, oh, I got an achievement.
Are we supposed to get in there? This whole house is covered in what, 8?
Extensions, I guess? That is weird. Get the front with some of the like extensions I have. Absolute limit of my reach here. Thank goodness I bought this like extra long. A weird level. I feel like I'm doing this wrong. Is this how you're supposed to do it? Just stand and point through all of the, like the slats in the fence? it's maybe just trying to help you the best I can, and then... Colossal number of eggs, isn't it? Yeah, can you, like, open the gate so I can, like, get closer? Friggin' dunce. Huh? Ideally, you have extensions. I think I have, like, the one. Like, one of... Only, like, a couple that can actually get there. Which is what makes this, like, such a weird... Seems so weird to be like, okay, here's a level that is actually somewhat progress blocked. Like, if you don't have the correct extensions, there's no way you'd be able to actually five-star this. Which has actually not been a problem in this entire... game. Very weird. Maybe if the game is generous. I got the light swivel on my headphones, makes it easier to keep one ear off and one ear on. Come on. Where's the orange mark on the walls? There it is. Come on. You're kidding me. Video game. Are you serious? Are you serious? This is where this game is maybe its most frustrating. it's so lenient with other things, and then this one I just like cannot find the minuscule little dot that it needs. That is just a ginormous F you. F. Okay. I assumed it was just the fence, but like... not my favorite at the moment. Biggest problem is like just trying to get the thing to have an angle to actually like shoot the water in. So if you get too close to some of the posts and kind of an interesting idea, but I don't know that it's executed so well. Again, it's just like this annoying, like, this has been the most consistently, like, really are cleaning a lot more of it than, it's definitely not been as good. It's fine. It won't take very long. Once I can get done with the stuff that's like kind of farther away, it should be fine. The problem is that like it's so surprisingly picky, and there isn't like a great way to work around it. Where on the frickin' platform do you need me? Ugh. Ooh. Let's see if I can get this. There's the rest of the column. there's the platform. Thank you. See, now I'm pinging them. Which, I'm sorry, what? Can you? Yep. Fuck. So annoying. Well, I'm kind of coming over towards you, trying to pick up this wall column. Does man have a logo? Okay, so I think I have everything on the house taken care of. Fence. Let me see. I should have. I got some metal cleaner. Yeah. Oh, you can put the. Okay, I don't know that I need. Let's. Nope. Also, I didn't realize you could put an extension on and put the, like, the soap cleaner, so I probably should have been doing that a little bit more with the stone stuff. Might have helped out. But that's okay. Hey, you live your life. That was, oh, that was only half of it, okay. It was still very generous, but not quite as generous as I thought it was. Okay. So we got this main one here. Well, I'm... Got it? I got it. I hear what you're asking correctly now. Grab this last fence area. Yeah, that's why I said last. Yeah, I feel bad that you can't. It sucks. It would really help. Area for 87% there. Oh, I missed a fence. Whoops. Mobby. I forgot. I skipped one because I was running out of metal liquid and I was like, well, I'd probably rather get this big piece done than this other smaller piece. Thank you. go. Whew. Fence cap. Yeah, I punched it for just a second. Heyo! Big business! 100 stars in career mode. You have what? Do you have $17,000? You mean 1700?
Yes, that's what I'm okay. You're like, how the fuck did you get that?
Yeah. Oh! The next one up is the carousel. Which, for an achievement, you clean entirely without turning it off. Oh, all right. That was a really successful part. That was like five or six of them without turning it off. Couple of achievements. That always feels good. Two of them. Two of them for 60 gamer score. All right. There you go. Hopefully you enjoyed this installment of Power Wash Simulator, either part 9 or part 10. I guess it doesn't really matter. Yeah. Check out the Tomb Raider DLC. It's available now. I believe they said it was going to be under the specials. So I'm excited to check that out. That might actually end up being part 9, and then this will be part 10. And then you can tune in every Thursday for us to play the co-op stuff. So thanks again for watching. Hopefully we'll see you in another video sometime soon. And goodbye.